Halo, kembali lagi dengan Pro Chef. Kali ini kita akan melihat masakan khas dari Romania, Romanian food. Wow. Amazing food. Wow. It's a delicious food. Incredible. Romanian food. Wow. It's a fireworks. Farm restaurant Romania. Farm restaurant. Wow, there are a lot of food. They make it. This is gonna be a pork, I think. Wow. Wow. Tomato pasta. Wow. Sauces and beautiful things, the aromas are just pouring out of this fireplace. Wow. Oh, they make it. Oh, they just put on the top of the bread. Wow. Very lovely food. Didn't know what he was gonna do with that melted mangalito fat when it came to a melting point. He poured fat and melted fat onto the bread. I just slight finger for something like that. Pork fat is actually dripping into the toast with the crunchy pieces of the fat and the wow. Delicious. Nice. Unbelievably delicious. Toast will never be the same again. This is a salami that we boil for two. It's like sauces. Pork sauces. Wow. Wow, there's a lot of food on the table. Wow. What? What's that? Wow. Wow. What was that? It's so good. Yummy. Wow. This is fried pork neck. Hmm. Wow. About what I'm talking is because I'm in another world right now. And I don't even like everything is on an epically large, unbelievable. What's that? They're doing amazing things. I had no idea what to expect, and this is just blowing me away. Like smoky chili. Wow. It's like creamy smoky chilies. Nice place. Nice restaurant. Oh, they still have beef, eh? Not yet cooked. Wow. Entertainment. What was that? I don't know. Wow, crazy man. Wow. Wow, nice place. This is Romania culture. Wow, they're ready to eat the food. Wow, there's some wine. What's that? Oh, yeah, the beef just not what we see. Wow, this very flavor beef, I think. Flavor. Full. You can see the herbs. They have many ingredients inside it. So this is gonna be nice food. It's gonna be good. The taste is really, really good. See, it's there, the beef. Wow, I think it's like chicken. See? Wow. Wow, it's so tender, the meat. Eh? Can see the tenderness of the meat. Wow. Wow. She just gave me an entire drumstick, a rabbit drumstick, and that's like the size of a chicken. It has to be like double the size of any other. Wow. It's huge. Oh, that's beautiful. It's kind of good, man. There's like maybe some wine is in there. It's really good food. Dinner is not over yet. They're still gonna. They still have beef, not yet cooked. Wow, oh, what's that? It's like sauces, huh? Smoke sauces. They smoke the sauces. Wow. This is homemade sauces. Smoke sauces. What's that? What? And starting at 5. What is pork? Like 6 hours from now. The pig. They're going to go on the fire. And they are marinating on. Wow. Fatty content. Oh, and it just smells. Oh, wow. So good. And wow. Yeah, they're going to be. What do you want to make it? Wow. Now they grill sauces, the beef. Wow, man, it's great food. Wow, they slice. They test it little by little. Wow. This one is the fresh wild boar sausage. Mmm. Yummy. The mangalita. It's like, it's just so healthy, natural tasting. Mmm.
Fattiness. This is meat paradise. The flavors. It's so like dense porky flavor.
Wow.
Pile of onions.
What's that? I think it's like sauce, something like that. Wow.
The natural flavor of everything. Everything is from here on the farm. And it will blow your taste buds out of this world.
Wow. Sauces.
So, wild borscht.
Put some sauce. Wow, they just lace it. Nice, huh? Yummy. Wow. Wow.
That is all I need for dessert. I agree with you.
Wow.
Amazing about this place is they have traditional.
What's that? What did they bring? Wow.
They just told me 110 kilos. That is a monster pig.
What was that?
And so it's on this rotisserie spinning machine that they have made. So they hooked up the chain to the motor, which is going to rotate the pig.
What? What? Oh, they just burned the wood. They roast the beef. Wow. Wow. Oh, in this restaurant. Wow. Breakfast.
And yes, I'm going vegetarian for breakfast today.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Tender, so tender and cooked. That fire is blazing hot and it's gonna need
amazing. This is the farm. They have a plenty of horses. And also a pig. Wow. Oh my god.
Around the world for being some of the highest quality pork meat you can get and the highest quality
the pig. Some people say the fat hairy pig.
And yeah, and Carnella just
hairy.
Zero cholesterol. That's amazing. They're big and hairy and curly.
Also, they have the lamb.
There's all sorts of things that are all from here, from the land that they do. That
what is this? Wow, it's vegetable. Honey. Wow.
Fresh honey.
Honey. My God.
So after all the
wow.
It is getting very close now, and you can see the pig 110.
Okay, continue.